I got a granddaughter who likes dressing up too. Cute. Asking this old timer to read it to her. She is sharp as a tack. Full of ideas, questions about the lost boys and those pirates. Probably because I never grow old. She says to me,
Grandpa.
Yes, sweetheart, I'm old, and one day you're gonna be as old as me. And this gets her brains all cooking, she says. Grandpa, are you gonna die? I say, yes, sweetheart, of course I'm gonna die one day. It's not gonna be today. Finally, she says to me, Grandpa, am I gonna die? Well, how do you explain a question like that to a kid? So when Halloween rolls around the next year, there she is, proud as punch. She stands up and she goes, Grandpa, I'm gonna be a pirate. A button. She loves Peter Pan. She always asking this old timer to read it to her. She's sharp as a tack. Full of ideas, questions about the lost boys and those pirates. Probably because I never grow old. She says to me,
Grandpa, are you old?
I said, yes, sweetheart, I'm old, and one day you're gonna be as old as me. And this gets her brains all cooking, she says. Grandpa, are you gonna die? And I say, yes, sweetheart, of course I'm gonna die one day. Well, it's not gonna be today. Explain a question like that to a kid. So when Halloween rolls around the next year, there she is, proud as punch. She stands up and she goes, Grandpa, I'm gonna be a pirate.